Maria Sanchez, District Attorney General. Do not be afraid.
Agente Gideon.
Hello.
Agente Hochner. It's an honor. Our papers are fascinated with the idea of a serial killer. And when Navarro suggested that I invite you in to dispel this nonsense, I immediately saw the wisdom. But enough formalities, I will let you get down to business. Excuse me.
Who are these people?
Their name is Gruger. They've been registered foster parents for 15 years.
Where do they live?
Middleton.
Everything Kayla knows is in Boston. Couldn't you find anyone here?
I tried.
Why the hell aren't you on medical leave? You were just shot.
We're so understaffed. I can't afford to.
You're kidding. Look, tell me this. These Grugers, do they know that Kayla's father was murdered right in front of her? Someone tried to kill her, too? That she was raised without a mother? That uprooting her at this point?
They've raised a total of 17 kids. They have five now.
Five? So Kayla would be number six?
Kayla makes seven. They also have custody of their grandson.
How old are these people?
In their 60s.
In their 60s, and they want to raise seven kids?
Uh-huh.
How much money are they getting?
$550 per child per month. They're good people, Dr. Kavanaugh.
How can they possibly give Kayla the attention she deserves?
It's the best I can do. I just put her down if we could talk quiet.
Have you seen your brother, Linda?
I think he's at work.
This is Detective Sipowitz, Detective Clark. Do you mind if we just take a look at his room?
He's not doing nothing bad, Miss Litz.
Nobody's saying he is, Linda. This is just a normal visit. He shouldn't have this crack pipe in his room, Linda.
Other people have been in here. That ain't his.
Where can we find him, Miss Rosales?
My name ain't Rosales. It's Sanchez.
Okay, where can we find him, Miss Sanchez?
Did you try his work?
Hey, Margaret, how often will Miss Sanchez get to see her baby when she gets locked up for being an accessory?
What?
Hey, Meredith.
Conrad, how are you?
I'm good.
I'm working a ton.
Haven't seen you in forever.
I know.
Well, don't say you're sorry. I know you're busy. So, still a copper then?
Yes, ma'am.
And how's Lucinda?
She's great.
And how are Tony and Millie?
I need weed killer. They're growing so fast. Tony's 12, playing ball, looking at girls without throwing up. Millie is, she's taking after her mother. In a good way.
You know, the best thing about you, Conrad, is how much you love your children.
Thanks.
Would you mind bringing them around to see me sometime?
Not at all. House looks good.
Yeah. It's a strong house.